Well, this is a big heads up for riders on the Green Line. Parts of the C branch will close for 12 days starting this coming Monday. Crews will replace tracks and shuttle passengers from Kenmore to Cleveland Circle. The T just finished a similar project on the B branch, replacing 3,200 feet of track and installing a new anti-collision system there. It was the first of four planned shutdowns on the Green Line set for this year.